I grew up in the South Bronx in the 1970s, during the time of the fires. Landlords were burning our buildings for profit, and they didn't have to rebuild our homes. 250,000 people displaced, residents and grassroots organizations had no other choice but to fight back. These were our homes. This was our neighborhood. We weren't gonna take it lying down.
Decade of Fire, part of Independent Lens on PBS.